Hi. I'm gonna do this to try. So this is my review on the Ghostbusters video game. Everyone does a good job. The game plays fine. They get the original actors to come back to replace the roles, including the Ghostbusters that the Ghostbusters that died. I forget what his name is. The tall guy with glasses. So. The graphics are nice. This is for the PlayStation 3 games and Xbox 5, probably the Xbox One version and Xbox 360 version. So what's the problem? Well, it's the funnest game to play I ever played. But so what's the problem? Well, there's a catch. The game doesn't save at all. Yeah, I've played this game several times to get to the end. But every time I get to the end, nighttime comes. Therefore, I want to save the game so I can beat it. And I get frustrated every time it doesn't save. It's because I just wanted to save. Oh. So I give this a thumbs down. This is where going for the latest guy at the time, so there's no way I'm going to go back playing again after discovering the cold hard truth. It just doesn't save. It saved like one time out of 15 times it didn't. Now that is I'm not willing to waste my time personally, so I'm going to warn you who is watching this video to say, don't play the PlayStation 3 version of the Ghostbusters game that everyone seems to like. Maybe they'll play a version that they like. That's not the PlayStation 3 version, at least. Just don't play the PlayStation 3 version. It's called just called Ghostbusters the video game. It plays as a soft reboot slash sequel to the Ghostbusters 2. And you don't play as any of the Ghostbusters. You actually play as your own Ghostbuster, your own avatar as Ghostbuster. You're a completely different Ghostbuster that's a newbie. And that's it. That's as much as I give it some sound. Wait, I gave it some sound already. Whoops. And that's my review on Ghostbusters, the video game that scarred my childhood and made my depression worsen. Everything. It's very scarred me when I played it. Because I'm a very good fan of the first two movies and I really love them. I love all the movies, including the movie that one likes from 2016. I personally think, look, if the game could save, it would be better than the 2016 Ghostbusters film, but because the game can't save, it is the worst thing I have ever had to do. But it's the worst spoke Ghostbusters game I ever played in. There's been a lot of bad ones, but the fact this one teaches you that about there being a good Ghostbusters game is what makes it worse for me. So, this game can screw off. You know, this thing scrolls through off. I hate it. The two PlayStation 3 version of this game. That's all.